Have you ever dreamed that you were naked in front of a crowd and you felt exposed? Or you had a dream that you were going down a hill and you were pumping the brake and you couldn't stop and you were out of control? Or another dream is that you're being chased by a malevolent pursuer and they're chasing you along a mountaintop and you can't get away. What do these dreams mean? Are they meant to torment you or are they meant to help you? My view is that these dreams are meant to help you in terms of dealing with material in yourself so that you can become freer. It's one thing to say I had a nightmare and I was upset by it and thank God this is only a dream. It's another thing to say, okay, I had this nightmare and I've been chased by this dark man in a dark mask, to be able to turn around and say, who is this man? To look back in your life and say, who is this man? Is this my father? Is this my uncle? Is this a teacher? Who is this? So that you can stop running from it. That's the purpose of dreams, in order to use them as intuitive prompts so that you're not running away from yourself all the time and leading a life that's driven by fear. Driven by fear.